Yeah, I think we had to dig deep today. The first half was difficult. They defended well with all the players behind the ball, and we were a bit slow on the ball. But we know the quality we have. We know we're always going to create chances, and we stayed patient, and it paid off in the end. So it was good.